Hello everyone, my name is Dmitry Anoshin, and this is the first video for my new project that calls Surfalytics. And today I will tell you what is Surfalytics about. But first, you may think, what does mean Surfalytics? It's actually very simple. Last 10 years I lived in West Coast, close to the Pacific Ocean, in Vancouver, BC, and before I lived in Vancouver Island, if you ever heard about this. But we have lots of surfing spots, and I really like the surfing culture, I like the vibes. Very often with my family we travel on the coast, we take the boards, go to the Pacific Ocean, and I'm not a good surfer. I usually call it paddle on the board, but you still recharge from the ocean, you get the positive vibes, and yeah, you just spend very good time. So my passion to the surfing. And on the other hand, for the last 15 years, I work with analytics. I work in Europe, I work in North America. I work for big companies like Amazon, where I spent 5 years working as a data engineer. I work 3 years as a data engineer in Microsoft. And usually I do one thing. I build data analytics solution. I work close with the business to understand what they want. And I work with different tools and services to build the data engineering and data analytics solutions. On my journey, I met many people. I helped many people to gain the knowledge from the scratch. This is just my hobby and my passion to take anyone and elevate in and help them to build a data career. So coming back to Surfalytics. So Surfalytics, it's surfing and analytics together. That means Surfalytics. So with Surfalytics, my primary goal to help anyone to either start career in the data field with zero experience. The second, if you have some experience, I can help you elevate your experience and moving towards your career growth. And the third one, the third objective is to help you moving from non-technical role, there you work as a data analyst or maybe business analyst, and you want to move towards a more engineering role. For example, is a data engineer. During my experience, for the last 15 years, I spent lots of time talking with different people from the industry and helping either co-op students, internships, my friends and friends of my friends who they haven't any prior experience in the data field. And I was thinking it's really cool to help someone to change their life. And over last 10 years, I built a kind of like algorithm how anyone can start their career in the data field. And even if you have no experience, it's not the problem because everyone is smart, everyone can learn, and everyone can learn for free. So that's why most of the Surfalytics services, they're free. The only options available to like bare minimum is to join our membership. And with membership, you basically join to the community of the people who are on the same journey, either to pick up new skills or improve their existing skills. And then everyone working together to reach their goals. And the goals could be different. Someone wants to just find the first job, someone immigrate to the new country, have no experience, doesn't understand the market. It could be Canada, it could be US, it could be Europe, Australia, New Zealand, doesn't matter. So then you move from one country to another with big gap in the knowledge skills. So because I know market really well, so I really like to browse different jobs, profiles, companies, people profiles and see what their skills, what they're doing, what the company using. So and I very quickly can understand what the bare minimum of the skill the person needs to achieve their goals. So with Surfalytics community, my goal to help everyone to reach their goals. And usually their goals are related either to, and as I said, entering the data workforce, elevate their careers, gain new skills, and moving from analytics to engineering skills. How we reach this? First of all, I personally building free course where I will start from very basic things like how to install IDE, how to use GitHub, how to use command line interface, how to use SQL, how to use BI tools, and then to more advanced topics, to how, what is data engineering, how to use different data integration software, how to build your data warehouse, how to build data lake, what's the difference from data lake, how to do the streaming, how data engineers works with machine learning, and what are the general best practices for data engineering role. So all those things, like progression from very simple topics to more advanced topics. Apart from this, I can offer you one-to-one sessions where I can understand and assess your current skill set and what's your gaps, and then we can work together towards your goal to that you will be able to reach your career goals. And I did this many times in the past because before Surfalytics, for the last 3 years, I had a very similar project, absolutely free. The name of the project was Data Learn, and I have more than 10,000 students sign up, but it was back in Russia, so it was everything on the Russian language. And I share my knowledge, I help people to start their data career. And I know how this works, and now I just decide to do it moving from like very narrow scope than I did this for Russian folks, like do it globally. And I believe that I can help anyone to reach their goals. Yeah. What else about myself? I still, for the last 4 years, I'm teaching in the University of Canada. I'm teaching for cloud computing. I have written 7 analytics books. For example, if you go to Amazon and search my name, Dmitry Anoshin, you probably find books about Snowflake, about Tableau, MicroStrategy, SAP Lumira, Azure Data Factory. So writing is another of my passions, so I like to write. I like to make the videos. Yeah, and I like to help everyone. So with Surfalytics, I hope to help. And my personal goal with Surfalytics, yeah, despite the fact that I just want to help everyone to close the gaps in their career goals, but apart from this, I really want to run the surfing boot camps. Like I call them Surf and Data. So for example, this summer we will be the first boot camp in Tofino, BC, where like for the 5 days we'll spend in really cool surfing spot on Vancouver Island. Every morning we'll have surfing classes, and afternoon we'll have like talks related to the data and like career objectives. With Surfalytics, I don't want it be just another school where you can pick up new skills and like in very boring way. So with Surfalytics, I want to show you the lifestyle that you can enjoying from what you're doing, and apart from the work, well, lots of cool things you can do. And for me personally, I really enjoy the travel, so I can work, I can learn, and I can travel, and I can hang out with the cool folks together, discussing about data, about recent trends, and everything else. So welcome everyone, and join our Discord, join our community, and just follow me on YouTube, LinkedIn, and whatever other social media available. So see you everyone.